The cost of extra premium petrol in Rajasthan Shri Ganganagar is over 100 rupees and the cost of normal petrol is over 97 rupees per litre. This is the first time that the petrol prices have crossed 100 rupees per litre. यार अगर मैं आपको बताऊं कि एक iPhone 12 की कॉस्ट खाली 30,000 होती है लेकिन आपके पास आते आते वो 1,00,000 रुपए तक का बन जाता है तो आपको गुस्सा आएगा ना. बट व्हाट इफ आई टेल यू दैट द सिमिलर थिंग हैपेंस विद पेट्रोल एज वेल. टेक दिस फॉर एग्जांपल, इन द इंटरनेशनल मार्केट ब्रेंट क्रूड ऑयल इज प्राइस एट ऑलमोस्ट $56 पर बैरल. नाउ वन बैरल हैज 159 लीटर्स, यानी इट इज ऑलमोस्ट 4,000 रुपीज फॉर 159 लीटर्स, विच मेक्स द कॉस्ट ऑफ 1 लीटर पेट्रोल जस्ट ओवर 25 रुपीज पर लीटर. यानी कि यू बाय द सेम पेट्रोल for almost 86 rupees in Delhi. In fact, the cost of extra premium petrol in Rajasthan Shri Ganganagar is over 100 rupees and the cost of normal petrol is over 97 rupees per litre. This is the first time that the petrol prices have crossed 100 rupees per litre. And if you talk about metros like Delhi, Kolkata, Mumbai and Chennai, the situation is almost similar with record-breaking price of petrol and diesel. In Delhi, as I said, petrol is 86, in Mumbai it is close to 93, in Kolkata it is over 87 and in Chennai it is close to 89 rupees per liter. पर कोई मुझे ये तो बताए कि how does petrol become so expensive? What is the magic behind it and what is this jhol? Let us focus on petrol prices in Delhi. For that, we went to Indian Oil's website and checked their price build-up. As you can see, for January 16, 2021, petrol price was 84 rupees 70 paisa in Delhi. Now, if you notice, the base price is just 28 rupees 13 paisa. The freight, that is the cost of transportation, is just 0.37 paisa. Dealer ko petrol padta hai 28 rupees 50 paisa aur iske baad लगती हैं इस पर तीन चीजें. नंबर वन एक्साइज ड्यूटी, नंबर टू डीलर कमीशन और नंबर थ्री वैट. According to this data, on January 16, the excise duty on petrol per liter was almost 33 rupees. Dealer commission was 3.67 rupees and VAT was 19.55 rupees. And if you add everything, you get petrol for 84 rupees and 70 paisa. Yani 60% se zyada 1 liter petrol pe khali aap taxes dete ho. Aur ab aate hain why these prices are rising now and the impact of COVID situation on the prices of petrol. It is very important to note that price of petrol in India depends largely on the international markets. Why? Because India imports more than 80% of its oil. जब बाहर price बढ़ता है, तो यहाँ भी बढ़ता है. लेकिन जब बाहर price कम होता है, तो क्या आपके लिए भी price कम होता है? And the answer is a big no. Take this for example. In 2020, when many countries had lockdown because of COVID-19, oil consumption was naturally low. At that time in April 2020, the price of oil in international market hit as low as $19 per barrel. Just $19. And now it is rising because of two reasons. Number one, because the situation is getting normal and consumption is rising. And number two, because Saudi Arabia has announced to cut its oil production. Lekin in sab ke bawajood, international market mein oil ka price abhi bhi comparatively kaafi zyada sasta hai. Lekin sabse zyada important question ye hai ki jab lockdown mein international market mein price gire the, to iska fayda aapko kyun nahi hua? And the answer, my friend, is paisa, paisa, paisa. Even though the price of petrol crashed in international market, the government continued to raise taxes. Petrol international market में कम होता गया और government taxes बढ़ाती गई. इसलिए आपको पता भी नहीं चला कि petrol सस्ता हुआ क्योंकि आपको तो petrol उतने ही दाम पर मिला. During the lockdown, the government was losing money because everything was shut. So to make up for these losses, the central government hiked excise duty on petrol by rupees 13 and 16 rupees for diesel. Many states also hiked VAT to make up for their losses. And now when the prices are increasing in the international market, the government is refusing to cut these taxes. And as a result, we are seeing record-breaking prices of petrol and diesel. The government is expected to earn lakhs of crores because of these taxes, and at the same time, we are paying more than the citizens in our neighboring countries. While the government wants to make up for the losses, the common man is forced to sit at home. This time, not because of lockdown, but because of high prices of petrol and diesel. What do you think about this? Let me know in the comment section. And if you like this video, do not forget to drop in a like and subscribe to India Times.